Who's there?
You're not supposed to be here. Last warning. Leave.
Well now, what have we here? A lost little lamb. Ah, so the Brotherhood has come for old Hearn, has it? Well then.
Never should have come here. Where'd you...
You're back. Good. You're a joke. What's this? Bice. To kill? As a matter of fact, no. No. I don't know exactly. You think I... But this is all so much to take. I'm thinking... Give me the letter. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted. Brother? Until next time, brother.
You're alive, no sarcasm. And if you, unless of course, that would wonder your payment as. How about instead of giving you another contract? There's Dekus, a shipwreck scavenger. He's an accomplished wizard. He's an Argonian layabout. The wood elf may run a stall in the city, but he retreats to the plains outside Whiterun to hunt. Kill him there, and no one will bear witness. Go on now.
Brother, watch yourself out there.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
When the Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion,
you're someone who... I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly... Harbinger. I had... Simple looking. Once cod-like. But I was going... I've been talking to my... Wanna come along? We hunt together.
I'll be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
Making me nervous. Are you threatening me? Walk away, fool. It's not worth it. I find your presence unnerving. Please depart.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady.
The finest
all
cuts, fresh from the wild.
Great Aeorlan, Grey Mane himself.
Need something? Take a look. sands.
Be on your way.
Move along.
You're trespassing here. You better clear out. Concerns.
Step aside.
Be gone. I'm warning you.
Be gone.
Your presence is interfering. Imperial business. Be gone.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Personally, in any event, nice work.
Ah!
Though, here's your payment. Well earned.
Ah!
Your payment, my friend. Well done. Good luck. And try not to get yourself killed.
Yes? Just remember, Astrid's. Once I was a Shadow Scale, an assassin in service to the King of Black.
Need something? Marsh.
This must...
Something you need? Oh, well, you're so, but business. Let's. Where? Look, it ain't my business. Buy it. This. Oh, yeah. Wait. Here. Is. You bring that back to your lovely mistress. With my regards. Need some gold? I may have some work for you.
Good, you're back. Well, the elder... Was Mallory willing to buy the... Splendid. But by the seal... But moving on to business. Well, more like the pub... Oh, yes. You... And they say romance... Her name... The wedding... V... Now go. And give my best to the bride. Off to solitude with you. Time to give the Emperor some...
I'm so glad Vittorian asked
you. You know nothing about us. Nothing.
That way the entire city can share in their holy.
Oh, I know enough.
Long as I stay out of the way, the gods don't.
Stormcloaks refuse to submit to Imperial authority. Such seditious behavior. Why, it's treason.
And when the elves marched into your beloved Cyrodiil, and everyone took up arms against them, wasn't that treason? Against the Dominion, huh?
Why, that's not the same.
Oh, did you miss the ceremony? Oh, yes. Presiding over the union of two lovers is one of my greatest responsibilities.
My point exactly.
It helps that Asgir and Vittoria truly care for each other.
I've eaten more in the last 2 hours than I have in the last 2 weeks.
Vittoria did pretty well for herself marrying that Asgir. Not a bad-looking fellow at all.
When my aunt got married...
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
Out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Good people of solitude. I just wanted to take this time to thank you all for being here. To thank you for sharing this wonderfully happy day with myself and my new husband. In this courtyard, there are no Stormcloaks. There are no Imperials. There are only people come to celebrate a union of two souls. So make merry! You have all helped to make this a truly extraordinary wedding. All of my dreams have come true. So thank you. Thank you.
Victoria, no!
That's the best you can do? Somebody help!
Hercene will bless us for finding his totem.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if I want to go in, I'm right behind.
Thank you.
I'm so glad Vittoria and Asgir chose a public reception. That way the entire city can share in their...
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? Good friends and neighbors. I just wanted to take this time to thank you all for being here. To thank you for sharing this wonderfully happy day with myself and my new husband. These days, it seems there is dread everywhere. Whether it be war or death.
Vittoria! No!
What was that?
The bride has been murdered! Somebody help!
The news is everywhere. Let's see His Eminence try to ignore this. With Vici's murder, you... And now... Now then. Time to proceed to the next stage of the plan. Go and speak with Gabriella. She's been helping me arrange your next contract. Brother? It's time we put a little kink in the Emperor's security.
Dear brother, I've been waiting for you. With the Emperor secured, you are to slay the
He is set to leave the Penitus Oh, and to earn you there, do that, and Olava is an old and dear friend, and a powerful seer. The token entitles you to a reading of your future. It's an opportunity one should not pass up.
Walk in, Dias.